confrontation you so long dreamed of is finally unfolding. In your head, he is a cipher, a symbol of your life changing, a symbol of death. I present him to you now as a simple human being. His name is Timothy Young. He's 27 years old, a medical student, with a mother and a father just like you. A man whose life also changed the day your son died. That day he made a terrible mistake. He believed he didn't pay for that mistake. And now is your chance to make him pay. The device Timothy is strapped to is my personal favorite. I call it the rack. The human body is a miraculous creation. Ever wonder how far the arm can twist? This device is going to start twisting. There is a chance he might live, though, with your help. To your right is a box. At the back of the box is a key. It's tied to the trigger of a shotgun. The question you'll have to ask yourself is this. Are you willing to take a bullet for the man who killed your son? Does do unto others as you would have them do unto you. Apply here, Jen. Make your choice.